Hello everyone. This is Mathu from GROBOOK Multi Venture Limited. Today I am going to talk about Visakhapatnam tourism. Visakhapatnam, also known as Vizag, is a coastal city located in the state of Andhra Pradesh, India. The city is known for its beautiful beaches, hill stations, historical monuments, and rich cultural heritage. Here are some of the top tourist attractions in Visakhapatnam. RK Beach. This popular beach is located in the heart of the city and is known for its pristine beauty and serene atmosphere. The beach is lined with palm trees and offers breathtaking views of the Bay of Bengal. Araku Valley. This picturesque valley is located near Visakhapatnam and is known for its scenic beauty and coffee plantations. The valley is surrounded by lush green hills and offers a range of activities such as trekking, camping, and sightseeing. Wara Caves. These ancient limestone caves are located near Visakhapatnam and are a popular tourist attraction. The caves are known for their unique rock formations and are believed to be over a million years old. Kailasagiri. This scenic hill station is located near Visakhapatnam and is known for its panoramic views of the city and the Bay of Bengal. The hill station is home to a range of activities such as paragliding, hiking, and sightseeing. Visakha Museum. This museum is located in the heart of the city and is dedicated to the cultural and historical heritage of Visakhapatnam. The museum houses a range of artifacts, including coins, pottery, and sculptures. In addition to these attractions, Visakhapatnam is also known for its rich cultural heritage and traditional handicrafts. The city is well connected by road, rail, and air and is easily accessible from major cities in Andhra Pradesh and neighboring states. Thank you for watching, and I will be back with a new video shortly. Stay tuned with GROBOOK.